Shifa's kitchen.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to make soft, moist, delicious idlis. Idlis are very popular in southern part of India. For this, we will require 4 cups of rice. These are the kani rice which we found in India. The second thing you will require is white lentil, also known as urad dal, 2 cups of urad dal, and this are fenugreek seeds, also known as methi dana. This will require 2 tablespoons. Now we will start. Soak rice in enough water for 5 hours. Soak the urad dal with fenugreek seeds for 5 hours. Soak the rice and the fenugreek seeds and urad dal for 5 hours. The rice and urad dal has been soaked for 5 hours. Now we'll make the idli batter out of it. Now regarding the consistency of the batter shouldn't be too thick nor too runny, because if your batter is too runny, it won't make that idli spongy. It will make it flat and like watery. If your batter is too thick, then it won't ferment. Now let's start. First, we need to drain the urad dal and the rice. Then we have to put the urad dal in the mixer and make a smooth paste, smooth batter from it. We'll add some water to the urad dal. Add some water to the urad dal. Now as you can see, regarding the consistency is of thick and it's pouring. It should be like this. Not too thick, not too watery. As you can see, the batter is ready. Now we'll keep this batter to ferment overnight. We'll show how the batter has been fermented to later. We kept the batter overnight to ferment, and as you can see, it's been fermented and doubled. One more important thing, you can add salt to the mixture. The batter can be kept for 2 to 3 days in refrigerator. Now the idli batter is ready to be put in the idli mold. Now these are the idli molds. This mold should be greased with oil, and the idli vessel should be filled with water. Now we will add the idli batter into the idli mold. We'll place the idli mold in the idli vessel. Now we will steam the idlis for 10 minutes. The idlis has been ready. Now we'll remove the idlis from the idli molds. Soft, yummy and delicious idli is ready to be served with chutney and sambar. You can see the idlis are very
soft and fluffy. If you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.